they know. Your first name is free, last name is dumb. But you still believe in where we're from. Man's white flower. Your first name is King, last name is Dumb, 'cause you still believe in everyone. The sun.
Decide for yourself what you want to do. What does freedom mean? That's a big concept to take in. I think the first thing that comes to mind is opportunity. Freedom means opportunity to have the choice of choosing where you want to be, who you want to be, and how you want to become that person. But I think with that also comes responsibility. And people forget that freedom is all great and saying, yay, we can have things, but there comes an amount of responsibility that you've got to take with it. So freedom is a large concept. I think it comes, people need to think very carefully about what they want from that freedom. You need to respect others, respect yourself, and give yourself that time to think about what opportunities you want to go and achieve and how you're going to help others in doing that.
Freedom means being able to help people.
Of what freedom means for me is having the right to do something without being judged or taken for granted.
Sure. Freedom to me means that I'm capable of doing what I like, when I like, and how I like it.
Freedom to me is having the ability to do what you want as long as it's right and it doesn't hurt others, not being locked in a cage.
The day I will have freedom is when I write my last final paper.
I think freedom is being able to do what you like without having consequences and hurting other people.
I think freedom is empowerment and to be able to love yourself and to do as you please.
I think freedom is having your own rights and taking care of yourself whilst not hurting others.
It's where you can do what you want, but you have to face the consequences of like what you do.
Okay, freedom is the ability to like be free and like to have like the courage to talk without being afraid of someone stopping you from doing what you want to do.
Freedom is when you do what you want to do without anyone telling you what to do.
Freedom is when you are able to do what you want, but yet you do the responsible choices and not fool around.
People like Martin Luther King and Jr. and Nelson Mandela fought for people all over the world, and we are so, so lucky to be able to be free in this world because there's people in countries all over that aren't free, and we should do our part to be able to.
I think freedom means not being oppressed by anyone, anything, in any situation. So not being an actual slave in an actual situation or in a classroom.
Oh, I think it means like having your own choices and not being forced to do anything that you don't want to do. And, yeah.
I believe freedom to be freedom to express yourself and be who you are.
Okay, so freedom means to me, freedom what should mean to everybody is being able to do as you please. Unfortunately, people, privileged people, we only worry about that. The freedom to say what we like, do what we like, go where we like. But freedom also means the opposite of incarceration. It's to be liberated, to not have to deal with oppression. And in our privileged lives, we don't think about that often. So that's what freedom is.